I can't.
I
had to go get my man from the front.
Oh, you
want to
share the video drink, Elaine?
No.
It's so pretty though. I mean, I want you to share it with me. I don't want to drink it by myself.
Okay.
If you don't mind. I want to sip.
You know
what
I was there?
It was
like right there.
Is that good?
Yeah. What was it like, me and Jim Carrey doing?
Well, I didn't know it was Jim Carrey, so I thought it was just a neighbor that was trying to help us out. But I did think that the white hair was kind of unusual for a guy. And
why? Why was that unusual?
I mean, you don't see white hair that big and poofy and perfect. Like, he had a perfect... Wow, this guy is really...
Wentz is calling me. Hey, Wentz. What's up? It's Elisa. Is this Wentz? Oh, that's okay. Oh, okay. All right, Wentz. Have a great night, my friend. You're the best. Bye. That was Wentz. Call me by accident. Oh, cool. Oh, great. That looks good. Thank you. Wait, this is the show. The show should have been 2 minutes ago. So Jim Carrey, what? You didn't like Jim Carrey? You did. Is he nice?
Yeah, he was nice. But, I mean, the whole time I was talking to him, I kind of felt like he was hurting us.
What do you mean?
Like, Jim knew that we were outside his home. I felt like this could not be just a random neighbor that looks exactly like Jim Carrey, right?
Yeah.
Did you feel the same?
I was so excited. Which one was Tony again?
He was the guy that was sitting in the park. He hadn't gotten his license yet to work at the Beverly Hills Hotel.
Yeah.
And he was waiting for the hard-working people that probably, you know, housekeeping people that have bad backs. He was going to give them a massage.
Yeah. Do you like him better than Jim Carrey?
Well, I think they're both probably on the same level. Yeah. Yeah. I think that he was he was all about the Beatles, you know?
Oh, yeah, he loved the Beatles. Yeah. He loved them. I'm trying to get a good angle on this. So that's Wagyu meats.
Oh, okay. Oh, look, it's already
in the spoon. I know. It's pretty good.
Should I taste it?
Yeah, we're having anamami, we're having yellowtail, and wagyu meat.
I don't know if I can...
And we're about to watch a fun show, which is on in 2 minutes, right? The show is on in 2 minutes.
Yeah.
7:45, so 2 minutes to go. The show was. We're gonna watch a really fun show and we're gonna share it with you guys.
What?
I misspelled Jim Carrey's name. I really did.
What?
I can't believe I misspelled his name. Let's make sure. Let me see. I don't think I misspelled Jim Carrey's name. Oh, I did misspell his name. Yeah, I did one R. I'll fix it right now. Let me see if I can fix this. Hold on. I'm gonna try to fix Jim Carrey's name, guys. Sorry about that. How do I do that? You like it?
This song was so good. Oh my god.
Content. Live. Shoot. Oh, I don't think I can fix his name right now. I can post. I think in the post.
How did you spell it?
With one R.
Oh my god.
I know. I don't know. I'm sorry. I can't believe I did that. Yeah, even I'm surprised I misspelled his name. I guess I really did think it was one R. I really did think that. Wow. I screwed up, guys. I'm not perfect.
Who told you you missed
golf? Let's see. Who told me? I think Buffalo Boy might have told me. I'll fix it after the show. No big deal.
So right now, what I thought would be a special treat is that we're at this place that's really cool, like this place for dinner, and we're gonna watch a show, our burlesque show, and that should be good, right? After a long day of stalking Jim Carrey, that should be very fun.
I had no idea that we would be in such a wild spot, to be honest. It's like walking onto a set.
So I wanted to share it.
Yeah, I'm glad you did. It's worth it. There's so many people making sure that we're happy. There's probably, let's say, three waitresses and four waiters surrounding us.
Yeah, right now, looking at us.
Making sure that we're comfortable and happy.
I'm loving it. I really am loving this place.
I'm glad. I mean, you're kind of crazy.
I'm just really excited to show you guys the show. And then we'll do a little bit of Hollywood Boulevard IRL. And then we'll go to sleep.
Sleep? Oh my God, I still have to drive all the way to Sherman Up.
And you know there's a haunted house across from my place?
Really?
My God, it's so spicy. Oh, is that so spicy?
Buttery, really buttery.
Thank you, Leaf.
I'm a bitch. I'm a boss. I'm a bitch in a house and I shine like house and a bitch. I'm a ball. I'm a bitch in a house and I shine like house and a bitch. I'm a boss.
Making sure TTS is on and working. Thank you for the awesome content today. Loved every second of it.
You're welcome. I hope we'll give you some more good content tonight. What I'm planning on doing is showing you guys the burlesque show, and then we'll go on the street for a little bit, and then we'll go into a haunted house. I do have a license. I just don't drive, but if I continue to do this IRL stuff, I'm going to have to start driving, I think. You know, because I want to go to far places. Like, I never used to want to go to far places until I started doing IRL. Now I want to go everywhere. Now I want to go across the country. I'm going to go across the country on a road trip. Yeah.
Are we? We would be like Thelma and Louise if we did that.
Should we do it? Should we do a road trip?
Yeah.
We can go to Florida, we can go to South Carolina, we can go to Tennessee. We can go anywhere.
Arizona, Utah, Wyoming, cowboy country.
They won't let us stream in a haunted house, really? Okay, is this show happening? I think it's happening. Alright guys, get ready. It's gonna happen right now.
Slip up.
Okay, so what should we do?
Slip up, sailor. Here we go.
Is it going? Is it
gonna
be darker than light?
I don't know. This is
the
whole new
one. Do you guys like burlesque shows? Do you guys like that? Does anybody have any questions? Thank you. I am giving a good effort. I'm trying really hard. So, I'm a try hard.
You're a try hard.
I'm a try hard. I'm trying really hard. They say that very negatively.
Yeah, but you don't have to try hard. You just have to be and just relax and go with the flow.
Yeah, that's
right?
True. Yeah, I think so. So when the burlesque show starts, should I put like a light on?
I think you should just turn the camera on the stage and
okay.
You're probably going to come around. And I'm going to sit over there with you.
You are?
Yeah, because I have
well, how are you going to get here? Because it's hard. Because they're here too.
No, you move over one and I'll sit here. And then
wait, camera. Should I sit there instead?
No. Just move over.
I should move over?
Yeah, we'll both sit together like on the same side.
Why though?
Well,
you want to eat some of that, Elaine?
Sure.
Okay, I have a question. Will you ever be a good person, or will you be evil until you... yeah, we'll have another drink, yeah. Will you ever be a good person, or will you just be evil until you die? That's a good question. I don't think I'm evil at all. I think I'm pretty nice, comparatively to other people. And, yeah, just doing my best. Everybody's doing their best, right?
Do you think that the people that...
What was that? What is that?
It was a flash.
Does that mean the show's starting?
I think.
What do those two flashes mean?
I wonder what that meant, that there was two flashes like that. That was pretty cool.
Yeah.
All right, should I put on my flash? Yes, I should.
No, I think you should, look, there's other people over there that are live streaming.
Where? Where are they live streaming?
That girl over there.
Oh, she's probably doing Instagram, but I mean, they said it's fine, so.
Oh, great.
Maybe they're waiting for more people to get here.
Yeah, maybe.
It's much, so much better.
I like it.
Oh, you like our table?
Yeah.
It's okay, you can ask bad questions. There's no bad questions. Facial recognition, face scanner. You're in the cloud now. That's okay. I was just telling Elena, I wouldn't mind if a zombie took me away. Elisa, call Chicken Andy. What would I say to Chicken Andy? He probably doesn't even remember me. Wait, what was that? It's flashes. Ooh. So this is very spicy. Be careful.
Mm. There's a lot of butter.
I like the butter part.
Yeah, I know. It's really buttery. I think it's real butter.
Yeah. Thank you. I went to a boarding school. That was kind of like a finishing school. I went to a boarding school for like bad kids. My parents sent me away. They tricked me into going to a boarding school.
Yeah.
That's a sashimi. You should eat that. You'll love that.
Okay.
There's two of them. Here, eat those.
What's this in the middle? Is this like, what's this?
The guy that we met with one eye.
Oh my God, he was
messed up. And I said, what happened to your eye? And he said, oh, it's a good thing that I have one eye. He's very defensive about his one eye.
You know, there's a lot of street people who seem to, I've learned that they feel like they're very wise and they know more than us.
Yeah, that's true. You're welcome. We'll take any question right now. We'll take any of your questions. So you can ask the most rude questions. Now is a good time before the burlesque show to ask us good questions. Or a bad question. That's just a flower. You can eat that.
Flower?
Yeah, it's a flower. What do you got? You guys can ask any question you want.
Flower? I've never ate the flower.
You ate the whole flower?
Here, try that flower.
I feel like we should be sitting on the side. What was my favorite part of today? I was just laughing so hard when Elaine fell on the ground. I was laughing so hard when Elaine fell. And then when her phone fell.
I fell in Jim
Carrey. It was hilarious. Like when Elaine fell, I think that was my favorite part of the day because I just laughed so hard. And it was just great. Okay, here, good. Hey, I have a question. No big deal at all. I'm just curious. Can we sit over there? Or no? I'm just curious. No big deal. No big deal. All right, yeah, no big deal. Just because I know we're live streaming and I want to make it a really good live stream. And I think if we were on the side, it would be better. But no big deal. Thank you. Yeah, this is going to be fucking incredible. I can already tell. Do you guys like this? A club stream? I don't know why Elaine fell. Elaine, why did you fall?
It was just a weird accident that happened. I was walking towards the door, and I didn't realize there was a step down. And I just kind of tripped down that little step. That's what happened.
You're also nervous, probably.
Yeah, I mean, it was a brick entryway.
They have another reservation.
Oh, okay, I'm just curious. Just curious. No big deal.
If somebody doesn't show up, then.
This place is
going to
fill up.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
That's why they're waiting on the show. So what
really?
The
yeah. Oh, my gosh.
Okay, so lots of reservations.
Do what?
Lots of reservations.
Oh, yeah.
Tonight.
We'll fill this place and then we'll turn over and fill it again.
Okay.
Wow. Awesome. So
isn't that the fall that I did today? It didn't really feel like I fell.
Really?
No, I didn't get hurt or anything. It was more like, wow, there's this. I just fell. I was laughing at myself, like, how the heck did this happen? How could I not notice that it was a step down? Well,
We were really in the moment. Oh, thank you.
Do you feel you benefited from boarding school?
So boarding school kind of made me like really angry.
Boarding school?
Yeah, when I got sent to boarding school and it was like a trick.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Prime Time. Thank you. So I felt like really angry after I got sent to boarding school because they tricked me. My parents told me I was getting a haircut.
What?
And they put me in the back of the car. Mm-hmm. And they just drove me to like Massachusetts' boarding school for like bad kids.
That's and so weird.
Yeah, and I was stuck there for like years.
Both parents were with you?
Yeah. Yeah. Because I was kind of like a bad kid. And so they felt the only way to help me was like to send me away to this boarding school, but they tricked me into going.
But why did they think that you needed to go there?
I was a bad kid.
What kind of bad kid?
I'd like run away a lot. I was very unhappy. I was like extremely depressed. And I just felt like I was going crazy.
Okay, so how was your sister? Was she fine?
She was like a little more normal than me.
Okay, so why were you not? What made you?
I was just really wild. I was like a wild kid. I was.
Really?
Yeah, I was. I was a very bad kid.
You were bad.
Yeah, pretty bad.
Did you feel like you needed to teach your parents a lesson?
I wanted to get away. I wanted to get away. Like, no matter what.
Yeah.
Like, I always ran away. I always ran away from them.
Wow.
Yeah. And it's funny, but like, it's not funny, but like, I still do it, you know? I still run away from people.
Yeah. I guess. I mean,
thank you. I still haven't like figured out why.
Why? Do you know how your mom and dad felt about that? Were you worried about them? About their reaction to it? Remember?
So I always kind of felt like they didn't like understand me, because I'm unusual, right?
Yeah.
I'm unusual. I don't fit in places.
Yeah, but your mom adores you.
Yes.
She really does.
Hey, yeah, flying in the bug. I see your question there. I talked to Benji today. He's dating someone new, and that person wants to marry him, and he. He's scared of people that want to marry him and tie him down, Benji. He does not like being monogamous. So the woman that he's dating right now is going through the same problems that I went with him, that I had with him.
It's a pattern for him.
It's a pattern, yeah. We all go through patterns. So I have a big pattern. I have a big pattern. So I go after men that don't want a relationship. Always. That's the kind of man I always like. And it's fucked up, right?
Okay, so the guy Anthony that you met earlier today, he's pretty...
Wait, which one? He's like the one with the mask?
No, the guy that called in and
said... Oh, yeah. He sent me a picture.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I'll show you.
Okay. I mean, is he as good looking as he said he was?
He's different looking than what I thought. Here, I'll show you what he looks like. This I thought that me and Benji were like a perfect. Oh, he is? Should I show everybody what he looks like?
Yeah.
Or is that doxing?
I don't know.
Is that doxing?
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Maybe,
okay.
Maybe he shouldn't be shown.
Okay, I'm going to get shown.
But he's good looking.
Yeah, he's good looking.
He does look like Justin Timberlake.
A little bit. Yeah, he's like the businessman version of Justin Timberlake.
Yeah. But he kind of looks a little gay, too. Right?
Yeah, a little gay. So Benji would be perfect just because of his creativity and his humor. I love Benji's humor. He's the best humor. Like this morning,
mm-hmm.
I told him that we were going to be going after Jim Carrey, and he was so into it.
Oh, really? Did you tell him what we were going
to
do?
Yes. I told Benji all about our plan of following Jim Carrey and going to his house, and that's like right up Benji's alley of like humor. That's exactly what he does.
Yeah.
You know, Benji did IRL before really anyone did IRL.
He did?
Yes. He would go into press conferences and interrupt press conferences and like press the people.
Wow.
It wasn't called pressing
then.
That's
great.
I mean,
that's the best thing to do in life. It's like just to like do something so ridiculous. Just to make it.
place in the world.
Yeah.
I love it. Here, right?
Okay, look at this. Look at how that
is. What else is happening? We're gonna do some. Yeah, what else do you have? Amazing. Everybody loves it. Actually, people, they loved it. This is so unique, this place. This is so incredible. I can't believe what's going on here. There's gonna be more?
Yeah. Now they go every 15, 20 minutes.
Every 15 minutes there's something. Isn't that crazy? Every 15 minutes there's something. Okay, so what should we eat? What's the
I think
so good. I love the butter of this edamame. It's so good. You're welcome. I just thought it'd be nice to share this with you guys, and then we'll do some IRL true stuff, and then we'll go to a haunted house, and then we'll go to sleep, and then tomorrow we'll go to a car show. We're active streamers. Like when we stream, we do a lot of stuff. Don't worry. Oh, wow. Look who's coming in. This is a very happening crowd. This is a very happening crowd. I'm gonna change the title, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry about the title. Do you have any more questions? Hi.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa. How cute is this guy? Wait,
were you just playing the saxophone?
I was, yeah, the trumpet.
Are you a magician?
Yeah,
okay, wait. Okay, all right. No, I don't. I don't hate magic, Elaine. Don't tell a magician I hate magic. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. Do magic chakra.
It's scary, right?
Yeah.
It's Halloween, though. It's almost Halloween, so, you know, it's fitting.
Right.
All right, so I have some cards here.
Hi, Elaine.
You see they're all red, right?
Yeah.
Okay, red cards.
Yeah.
I want you to hold up your hand, and I want you to say this song whenever you like.
Okay.
We're going to find the nine of clubs.
Oh, when I say stop?
Yeah, that'll be the 9 o'clock. That'd be crazy, right?
Especially because my favorite. Why is that so crazy?
They're all different. If you could stop me.
He has another card in his cup.
Right, I'll raise.
Okay.
Holding hand black. Okay. And you can see these are all different cards, right?
Yeah, look.
All different.
Well, okay. Pay attention, Elaine. Make sure you're paying attention.
Nine, I am.
You too.
You're looking at me.
Say the word stop whenever you like.
Okay, stop.
Okay. I'm going to put this card right there.
Okay.
If that's the 9 o'clock, that'd be kind of crazy, right?
That would be crazy.
Yeah. Have a look at it. Have a look at it.
Take a look.
You could have just stopped anywhere you want.
We lost the card.
Oh, no. So 9 o'clock, it's a red card. The cards are red, right? If I put it in the middle,
yes.
This is going to be kind of weird. Watch. If I wave my hand over the red deck. Okay, watch this. Ready? You see the red? Look, I go like that.
Yeah.
And they change.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
They change.
Oh, it's a main row. That's where we are right now.
Yeah.
The restaurant.
Not one, but every card.
Oh, my God.
Every card. Look, except for one. One is still red.
That's so funny.
You see it's a red card, right?
Yeah.
Hold out your hand, okay? I'll put it in your hand.
Okay.
If I give it a little wave like this, I tap your hand, look, it changes as well.
It did?
It did, because that used to be red, right?
Well, yeah.
And now it's not red anymore.
How did you do that?
Well, he's a magician.
Later, okay? You actually have a pen back here. Here, write your name on the nine, so you know it's the same one.
Okay, my name?
Yep. Beautiful, okay? Now watch the pen, ready? If I squeeze the pen,
yes. The
pen disappears. It went back to your ear. Duplicate that because it's only one card in the world that has that, right? I'm gonna put your card in the middle.
Okay.
Look, when I snap my fingers, it goes back in time to the top again.
Oh my God! Went to the top. How did that happen?
I don't know how he did
it. I'll do it in your hand, okay? Holding it, yeah. So here's the nine, right?
Yes.
Take the deck, lift up half the deck. I'll put it like right there.
Okay.
Put it on top. In your hand, if I snap my finger. In your hand.
Oh
now,
my God.
This time, look, I'll leave it.
Nine of clubs are in there.
Right, but you only signed one of them.
Hi.
But look, I'll leave it sticking out, so it's over here.
Yeah.
Push it all the way in the middle. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. What do I do?
One final one, okay. So 9 o'clock, I'll give you half the deck.
Yes.
The nine goes over here, okay?
Yes.
When I snap, it's not over here. It travels to the top of your deck. Teleported.
Oh my God, it teleported.
Got it.
Teleported. Thanks, Lee.
But wait, hold on your hand one more time, okay? Hold your hand flat. So 9 o'clock goes back in the middle.
Yes.
Put your other hand on top, okay? Now here's where it gets a little more magical, okay? So that's not your card. But
okay.
If I reach in, like right over here, I can find it.
Oh, that's my card with my name on it.
But you know what's crazy? When I wave over this, hold the deck, right? If I wave over it, the deck disappears.
Oh my God!
I have my Instagram, I can give you guys.
What is that?
Yeah. It is Ariel Strumpet. K-R-I-E-L.
Okay, let's add this guy on Instagram. He's so incredible, right?
Yeah.
All right, so
A-R-I-E-L. I can pull it up if you guys want to see it.
Okay, we want to see it. Yeah. And then what's your last name?
And then it's Shrumpet. It's S-H-R-U-M-P-E-T.
How long can you be a magician?
I've been doing magic for 15 years.
Okay, how did you get started?
Yeah, that's me. I have taught myself from like books and videos. Really not. I just did it on my own.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you work at the Magic
Castle? Is that cool, you guys? So we're at a place right now where we're meeting all these talented people. So we're meeting all these great talented people. There's dancers, there's singers, he plays trumpet, he's a magician. He does it all. It's cool. It's like a variety show, right?
Yeah,
here?
Yeah.
Dancers,
singers, and
aerialists. Aerialists! Oh my gosh, there's gonna be like aerialists here, you guys. It's incredible.
Should we do one last trick?
Yes, yeah. Yes, yes, one last trick, one last trick.
Are you left-handed or right-handed?
Right.
Right-handed, okay. Make a fist with your right hand. I'm not gonna touch your hand, okay? You can put the other hand out. And, you know, people are watching, they can verify that I have touched you.
Yes.
I'm going to take the pen. I'm going to draw a mark on my hand.
X.
Okay, a little X. Watch this, okay? X on my hand.
Yes.
If I take the X, look, I can switch the X.
Yes.
And I can take the permanent mark.
Oh, yes. Good idea, Lee.
Off my hand.
Okay.
But I can take it and throw it.
Is it boring? Sorry.
Oh, my God!
Oh!
Jim Carrey.
kid.
Wagyu meatball. I'm eating wagyu meatballs, yellowtail sashimi, and edamame. Thank you. I'm putting a lot of effort in. It's really nice. Fucking big monsters that you see that. And I plan on putting a lot more effort in. I really do. I'm enjoying it so much. And we like sharing what we're doing. We like sharing with people.
Yeah, why not? Oh, here we go.